Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Mary. In today's video, I'm going to review the Dermaco 1% Salicylic Acid Face Wash. I make a lot of skincare reviews on my channel, so if you're interested, then please make sure that you're subscribed so you'll be notified whenever a new video is uploaded. Now let's get started with the review. The price of this face wash is 299 rupees for 100 ml of quantity. This product comes in a plastic flip open cap packaging. This face wash has a clear gel based texture. It lathers quite a lot. This is the complete ingredient list of this face wash. As it mentions on the front of the packaging that it also contains 1% of salicylic acid. It also contains other key ingredients like witch hazel and willow bark extract. Now it's time to check out the claims that they have made about this face wash. So they say that it is highly efficacious treatment for acne and open pores. The 1% concentration of salicylic acid in this face wash makes it lightweight and quick to absorb. It penetrates deep within the pores and clears off excess sebum, thus controlling acne, minimizes appearance of future acne, reduces existing acne, reduces whiteheads, blackheads and overall oil production. Now these were all of the claims that they have made about this face wash. Now I'll quickly share my overall review for this product. As I mentioned, it has a clear gel based texture and it lathers quite a lot. So I just use a slightly more than a pea size quantity for my entire face and neck, and it does manages to clean it off very well. Now they say you can use it in AM and PM, both the routines, but I feel that once a day should be sufficient. So you can use it in your nighttime skincare routine. It contains 1% of salicylic acid and other ingredients like witch hazel and willow bark extract, but this is quite a well-balanced face wash. So in spite of containing an exfoliating ingredient like salicylic acid, it doesn't dry out the skin. They have balanced it out with a few moisturizing ingredients in this entire formulation. Now coming to the part of the face wash, it does manage to cleanse the face very well. It removes all of that excess oil, dirt and everything from the face. Apart from that, because it contains salicylic acid, it is quite an effective exfoliating face wash. When I started using this face wash, after two to three uses, I noticed a lot of the blackheads that I had on my nose since quite some time were completely gone. I still have like one or two, but I had a lot of it earlier and it did manage to clear that off completely, which is too good, because prior to this I was using an exfoliating face wash and that wasn't able to lift off those blackheads. So this did manage to remove all of that blackheads, and of course whiteheads it has already removed completely. So this is very effective. If you're looking for a exfoliating face wash that would remove whiteheads and blackheads, then I would highly recommend this one. Now, among the other claims that they have made, that this would minimize the appearance of future acne and reduce the existing acne. So I didn't find it that very effective in terms of working on acne, because I do have a lot of existing ones and it is not making a huge difference in clearing those off. So it's not able to minimize the appearance, and even if it would be extremely slow, because this is just a wash off product. So it is not so effective in reducing the acne and healing up the acne, because this is just a wash off product and this doesn't work that well for that. But if you're looking for an exfoliating face wash to just clear off all of the blackheads and whiteheads, then I highly recommend this. This is a really nice product, quite affordable as well. But if you're looking for something to clear off the acne, I would suggest you to go for a spot treatment instead of relying on a face wash, because this is not effective for that. So that is all from my overall review of the Dermaco 1% Salicylic Acid Face Wash. I hope you found this review to be useful, and if you did, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. Make sure you're subscribed for more such skincare reviews, and you'll find a lot of these videos from the description box below. And that is all for today. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.